Yo, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Spike here. Welcome back to another video. Now, today, look who I got. I finally got a fidget spinner. I finally got one. Like, I bought one from Amazon and stuff, and it took forever to get one. It was only like $2 on Amazon, but it's pretty worth. It was worth it. I finally got one today. My brother got like a broken one. I don't know why, but yeah. So, in this video, we're gonna be doing something like a fidget spinner versus phone. We're gonna be doing a fidget spinner versus phone and see if it'll do anything. And I'd also, let's get this started. Alright, you guys, so we got my phone right here. And I'm kind of a little bit nervous on what's gonna happen because I don't want this thing to crack into my face cam. Like, you know, my face cam and my videos and stuff. I don't know how this is gonna happen, but I finally got one. If you guys want me to do some more fidget spinner videos, tell me in the comments, or you can just answer questions, like, I think, like, maybe right there, wherever it is, or maybe it's right there, then just tell me, alright? So, let's get this started. Ooh, this is gonna be scary. Alright, so let's do it in three. Listen! Did that do anything? No, the screen is like perfectly fine. Look at that. Perfectly fine. Let's do it again. Here we go! Oh my god, that was so scary. And you guys didn't see the fingerprints. It did nothing, and my phone's about to... Oh wait, my phone's about to die. Crap. Well, it did nothing to the phone. I was expecting the crack, but it didn't really crack at all. Like, these are, like, so fun to use. You could balance it, but I'm a little surprised it did not, like, do anything to my phone. Like, I was expecting it maybe to, like, make, like, a little dent. I don't know, like, a dent. Or maybe, like, a little scratch. But it did nothing. It literally did nothing. Like, look at it. See? Focus. Bruh, focus. There you go. It did nothing. Like, I don't know why it did not do anything, but... Nah, it doesn't really matter, but whatever. So, I'm gonna, like, try one more time and see what it... Alright, let's do it one more time.
Bruh.
It's perfectly fine. Doesn't do anything. Focus. There you go. So, yeah, it does not do anything. This answers your question. This does not do anything. It does not do anything to a phone screen or anything. It does not do anything to that. So yeah. So that ends the video here. It did not do anything to this phone or anything. And if you guys want me to do more fidget spinner videos, go right there and tell me, or tell me in the comments what you want me to do, like fidget spinner versus something, and. I'm gonna be trying flipping this thing. I know people say it's impossible, but I don't think it's impossible. I think I can do it. Well, that is it for this video here. If you guys want some more, please give me 5 likes and subscribe. And if you guys enjoyed, please subscribe, like, comment me down below. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next video. Spikes out.